Shall we see how he is getting on?
Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself. A truck. With the right disguise, you could perhaps just drive into compound. Position noted. I am in. The app is on your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes? Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. Safe. Terror bonds. Perfect currency for men like Mr. Rubio, and even more perfect for us. This compound is part of processing here, but we can put it to use. You dose the water supply with this, the guards will have a lot on their minds. And a lot in their pants, huh? Very... Thank you.
wherever the fuck you at. It's your boy.
It seems the police would like to ask you penthouse level is strictly members only, so we look for Master Keycard. The head of guest services is Mr. Tom Connors. He will have one. If we are lucky, he keeps spare in his car. Let's go and check. Take the elevator down to car park. Look for yellow lamp, Daddy. People often leave trunk unlocked. Start there. I was correct. It was in the trunk, huh? It was either that or the cup holder. Now take the elevator to penthouse floor. Remember, as we say in Russia, there are many ways to break the egg. If you take out the security quietly, no one inside will know you are here. Ah, you have a delicate touch when it comes to armed guards, no? The guests inside will not know you are coming.
Va a morir, imbécil.
Le dieron.
Come mierda. ¡Hijo de puta! ¡Va para el cajón, imbécil! ¡Le dieron! ¡Retirada!
You
pilot was good. Here we are once more. Don't forget to steer clear of the compound. It has serious air defenses. Also, don't forget to say hi to Mr. Rubio from me. Again, huh?
All right. We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load.
You are familiar with this view now, yes? Like seeing an old friend again, to drive him slowly insane with hatred and paranoia. Ah, it is a beautiful thing. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Break a leg!
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had a terminal case of shits, huh? Some tools we will borrow from Mr. Rubio. We have identified bolt cutters and uniforms. There will be other things we can find and use. And if you find key cards or keys, bring them with you. Checkpoint up ahead. Remain calm and don't give them a chance for a long look at your disguise. Checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards. Over the wall? Good. I have your signal loud and clear. Looks familiar, yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time.
Fabian entre...
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. You can also find the key. Good. Now, we are almost there. Good. We made it again. We have the combination. Just take your time. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstrip exit point should be on your radar.
synthesizer worked, huh? Good, good. Ah, the beauty of analog electronics. Reliable, hardworking, easy to hack. Here is how you use the tool. Plug the wires on the left into the values on the right. Work top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. The system is down, but remember, compound air defenses are independent. No way to take them down. Fly over compound. The air defenses there are still online.